this guy just keeps just pooping them out, pooping these videos out, man. You know, not to be outdone by all the releases from Keith Ape this past summer. We got Jay Park, Aquaman music video. Very sexy and clean. Reminds me a little bit of the Chris Brown Usher video. New Flame from like 2 years ago. Oh yeah, and Britney Spears also shot a video too. Like 2 years ago. Yeah, yeah. It's a familiar aesthetic. You gonna think I'm Aquaman? Oh, because he's gonna make her wet. I get it. And then we have the pink car that rolls in. Oh, with the water in it. This is all sexual innuendo. And for those who have an aversion for sex, that is not my problem. There's a lot of symbolism, sexual symbolism in this video, and I'm enjoying it. It's very nice. He'll breathe the champagne. See, make sweet love all night. So no excuses, it's sex, damn it. We're gonna make a baby. You gonna think I'm Aquaman? Oh! Filthy. Yeah, so this is straight up R&B on this track. It's an R&B video. I get it. It has an R&B vibe and it's complete. The song, the performance, the setting, the women, the clothes, the wetness. If you know who produced this video, can you let me know in the comment section? Like, I know for a fact they shot this in California, but this is like Palm Springs-ish. This is definitely nowhere near LA, that's for sure. He kind of sounds like Michael Jackson a little. All right, time to switch things up now. We've seen a little too much of the same things now. So, some things should change. Like, I get it. Everyone's in white. You've been in white. You're in a desert. You've been in a desert. What else you got? Now they're just recycling earlier shots from it in the video before. Oh, credits. Oh, look, he's getting three women wet at the same time. See the wetness on the desert floor? Okay, that was Aquaman. And Jay Park is going to get you so wet, girl, that you are going to be making love all night because he's down there and he's going to be Aquaman. The video definitely backs up that sentiment with an R&B style that is kind of familiar. I'm not saying that it's I'm not saying it's poorly done or anything. I'm just saying it's not the freshest thing, but the way it's shot, you know, it's very crisp, you know, and sexy, you know, and yeah, I think it's funny that like the only water in the whole video is just in the pink car. You'd have thought at some point towards the end of the video, there should have been like water like everywhere. If you Aquaman, you know what I'm saying? I think towards the end of the video, there should have been maybe like a waterfall or a water slide or like a bigger pool and like an underwater couple shots or something like that. And I think that could have taken the concept and made it from something that kind of peaked about 2/3 in, you know, around the maybe like 2.5-3 minute mark, and could have set it really off and, you know, been huge. So for that reason, overall, I will give it, I'll give it an 8.25, but what could have like set it towards closer to being like 9-ish territory would have been just that. If like there was so much water that it was just like good, you know what I mean? Like, I think he could have pushed it. He had the money because this was super expensive, shot with the best cameras and lenses. You can see that even on a smartphone, you know, that this is like super high quality. Tell me how you feel though in the comment section below. You think I'm being too harsh? Let me know in the comment section below. Also, please like and share this clip and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Bubba Contagion.